hung high on a cross, and her heart pierced by traitors and knaves.